now it's starting to fill up here. Right now you can hear the music behind us. That's Kevin Fowler who's playing there. Now, Kevin says his music is like beer drinking, good time having country music, and that's who's playing right now.
But you know who's playing right now, and everything that went into setting up that stage took hours and hours of preparations before the first band ever took the stage.
Check. One, two.
What brings you out?
Well, first of all, it's a free.
Absolutely.
You cannot pass the free there. So, second one, we just kids want to see the Channel 19. So, they are glad to see you there, and we are happy to see you there.
For Flatlands Fest, thanks for coming out.
Who can't beat a free concert? Come out, enjoy the music, have fun, hang out. Beautiful weather today. Thanks a lot.
I did my part.
You did.
It is my pleasure to introduce to you three people from your favorite station celebrating its 60th birthday. Everybody say happy birthday. KMBC, please welcome Laura, Lynn, and Brian.
I know you have something to say to Stormy.
Well, yeah, his name is Stormy, and we don't have that here. So there you go. And the humidity is gone, too.
What are you guys most excited to hear tonight?
Charlie Daniels.
What song? The obvious one. I think Devil Went
Down the Door. Hello, Kansas City!
And in just a few minutes, we're going to talk to Charlie Daniels and find out how he's feeling before his free performance later on tonight.
He's playing at 10:30 tonight. There's still a lot of room, so if you're sitting at home and you want to check out Charlie Daniels, come on down. It's a free concert. You got to pay for parking, but a lot of people still here, but there is some room. So come on down and join us and help us celebrate our 60th anniversary.